life and just get nowhere. That's why your trade can't be fair. Don't give me up, stark conservative poets, sugarcoating the capitalist system, saying success is all about how much you apply yourself. Get a good university education and sell yourself. Market your skills like a butcher does beef. Unemployment's a nasty disease. What? You must be fucking joking. What if your dream is simply a greener air to live and a peaceful world? The men bastards gonna make your lip curl. They ain't bothered about the bombs or the guns, as long as their money's safe and the MPs are their chums. Yeah, you can make all your dreams come true, but to the extent you try to help the world, you are a dream come true. Wanna value your self-worth? Don't let them stop you on your way. Fight for all your rights, your pension and pay. Peacefully declare the human truth. No one is below or above you. Why isn't all trade fair? Why don't we demand it? Tell them we care. Why isn't hunger better tackled? Why is so many children and women raped and shackled? Why don't you stop them in their tracks? Suited up, booted up, they is all looted up with the fruit of our seeds. Their golden eggs laid by the toil of our bird. They gets what they want, we don't gets what we need, we rarely gets heard. Ideas get stronger as they're shared. Let's have a new bloody party to rival labour. Protect our hospitals with combative labour. Pay nurses decent wages and teach cleaners too. Call centre staff, drivers, porters, postal workers, checkout people, and all those in the queue. Airport staff, baggage handlers, all the aircraft crew. We're going to fly this plane for our safe landing, not just for their luxury and spending, their capital, investments, their bonds, stocks and shares. Now it's our turn, for the billions, not the billionaires.